Endless March by Ilan Averbuch. Previously part of Brock University's Lutz Teutloff collection, this piece was moved to storage for many years due to severe wood rot. 13th Street Winery president Doug Whitty reached out to Brock and Averbuch in the hopes to reinstall the sculpture. Staying true to the original design, the adopted piece is constructed from 6x12 Douglas fir and pinned with 3/4 diameter wooden pins.